Jose and Nat are both 4.5 USTA rated players. What happens when tennis players think they know chess? This is how you find out. Welcome to the Chess Tennis Challenge. The rules are simple. Play a super tiebreaker. Your scores determine how much time you have for the chess match. Winner of the chess match is the ultimate winner of the Chess Tennis Challenge. Let's get started. Jose won 12 to 10, so he will get 12 minutes, and Nat will have 10 minutes. Jose also get to choose color. He chose white. Let's finish this battle.
Thank you. be careful. On. Take that knife. Tick tock. You have plenty of time, man. Jose, don't be nervous, Jose. But something bad might happen. Oh, but that's a good move. Good move. Jack! Oh, you didn't see that coming. Hey, watch this, Amando, come here. Jack, bro! Oh. Jack, mate!
Ah! I didn't see it.
I was like, I had so many moves.
That
was good.
Subscribe and share if you like the content. It would really help us out. Thanks.